KS Heating and Air, the team ensuring your comfort.
It's the Weather Xtreme video. This is the morning edition for Friday, the 12th of July. I'm James Spann. Alabama's weather wet, unsettled through early next week, thanks to Tropical Storm Barry that will be approaching the coast late today and tonight. There's the upper look, the big picture this morning. Got a big upper high that is over the southwest United States. We have troughing over the east, and that pattern will be pulling Barry northward on the eastern periphery of the upper high. Temperatures this morning are very warm, and it's very balmy and humid, muggy. Mobile, 80. Birmingham at 78. We'll stay in the 80s pretty good chunk of the day today. Not as hot as recent days because of clouds and afternoon showers and storms. Flash flood watches in effect in Alabama for Mobile, Washington, Baldwin counties. In Florida, Escambia and Santa Rosa counties. Much of South Mississippi, Southeast Louisiana. As Barry gets closer, there's the severe weather outlook through tonight. A couple of marginal risks north of here. On the coast, we have the standard slight risk for southeast Louisiana, coastal Mississippi, Mobile and Baldwin counties with a marginal risk. And this is mainly for tonight as Barry comes in. There could be a few isolated water spouts or tornadoes down there. Now, tomorrow, there's a marginal risk over much of South Mississippi, much of Louisiana, and for now, only Washington and Mobile counties in Alabama. Wouldn't be surprised if they shift that a little to the north and east with time, but at the moment, a decent chunk of the state not in a risk. But there could be a low-end tornado threat for southwest Alabama tomorrow as Barry slowly moves northward. And for now, Sunday, the risk is to the west of the state over the Mississippi Delta. We'll keep an eye on things carefully. You always have to watch the radar anytime a tropical system is moving northward west of here for the possibility of some rotation. So, Barry, still disorganized. The thing has dry air around it, and there's a little shear. Top winds 50 miles an hour. This will come on late tonight after midnight on shore as a tropical storm. And then the circulation center slowly moves northward, then curving northeast. And, of course, Alabama stays on the wet side. And remember, the tropical rains from this will extend well to the east of the center. This is the forecast rain shield from WPC. And you can see the really big numbers over southeast Louisiana. Thankfully, for New Orleans and Baton Rouge, For now, the WPC folks have the heavier rain axis a little to the west of those larger cities. But that orange in Mississippi, that's between 6 and 10 inches. And in West Alabama, the yellow, that's between 4 and 6 inches from the Shoals down to Mobile. And there might be some flooding issues there. The darker green for central Alabama, that's 2 to 4 inches. The lighter green on the eastern side of the state, 1 to 2 inches. So the heavier totals will likely be on the western half of the state. This is the chance of flash flooding. There is a high risk over parts of southeast Louisiana and a moderate risk over much of Mississippi, a slight risk on the western side of the state with the tropical rains. So let's look at modeling. Here's the GFS. This is the 06C run, 4 o'clock today. Upper high over the western states. And again, Barry's going to turn north on the eastern periphery of that. 4 o'clock this afternoon, Barry getting pretty close to the coast. It's just drifting. That this thing will not move much. And here we'll see developing showers and tropical downpours this afternoon and tonight. Rain may be heavy in spots, but the rain distribution not even. Highs today, upper 80s, maybe touching 90 in spots. Tomorrow, Barry is just inland. And again, this is not a good look here. The GFS kind of puts that heavier rain band right on top of Baton Rouge and New Orleans. And for Alabama tomorrow, mostly cloudy with occasional showers, a few tropical downpours, highs in the 80s. We should stay in the mid to upper 80s. Sunday looks pretty wet. We'll probably be in the 70s much of the day. Occasional showers, some thunder, rain, heavy times on the western side of the state. Monday, the remnant circulation keeps moving north, and we're in a very deep pool of tropical moisture. Precipitable water very high. So even Monday, showers and thunderstorms likely, and quite frankly, the same thing Tuesday. This thing's going to pull this Amazon rainforest air in here, and it's going to sit there for a few days. This is Wednesday. Even then, scattered to numerous showers and storms. Then we start to trend drier toward the end of next week. This is Thursday. Here's a week from today, Friday the 19th. Heights are coming up, and the showers should begin to thin out. Let's go out 10 days. This is Sunday the 21st. Again, heights about where they should be, and that looks pretty typical for summertime. The chance of scattered afternoon and evening storms. Total precipitation spread from the GFS ensemble, the mean for Birmingham about 3.25 inches. And then this is for 15 days, but that's some good summer rain there. That's good to see. You don't want to see a dry spell in July. And again, not the ensemble, highs could very well be in the 70s Sunday and maybe even Monday. Then they trend back up with low 90s, but no sign of any really excessively hot weather for a while. That's it for the Weather Xtreme video this morning. We'll have notes in the blog. The next video here by 4 o'clock this afternoon. If you can't catch us this evening on ABC 3340 News at 4, 5, 6, and 10 o'clock. Thanks for watching. Have a great day and God bless.
Never wait for hot water again with a tankless water heater from Plumbing Experts. Tankless water heaters are easy, convenient, and now more affordable with a no-interest financing for up to 18 months. Stop with the cold showers and wasted water and call Plumbing Experts today.